Fire her up. DRS is now enabled. You need to find some speed. The car behind is closing in. guy behind. Push, push. Now's a good time to pit. We need to pick up the pace. The car behind's closing in. This lap, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. Slap. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. We fitted you with a new set of prime tyres. You have two stops remaining. Two stops. Yeah. car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. You're 5 seconds ahead of the next car. Running standard revs, standard revs. keeping up with race pace. Keep pushing. Seconds ahead of the next car. And the car behind. Hit this lap. Window is open, come in this lap. We'll be right back. stop by the looks of it. Their pit crew's getting ready. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. This is exactly what we need. Push, push. Don't forget, pit in this lap. Traffic ahead, stay alert. Go, go now. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Car's fitted with the option tyres, just one stop to go now. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre, we have an advantage here. You're 5 seconds ahead of the next car. Crash in sector 3, yellow flag conditions, no overtaking. The crash in sector 3 has been cleared, back up to racing speed in sector 3. 5 seconds ahead of the next car. Remember to pit this lap. You're 5 seconds ahead of the next car. I think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Exit, exit now. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Coming up on a group of slow-moving cars, try to pass them quickly.